ago, and can't think of a more appropriate place to sing it, because this song is, it talks about the unforeseen storms that happen, and I don't know if they said it or they will say it, but the way the sea is and with the mountains, the storms can come up on the sea very suddenly. That's why when the disciples were on the boat, they weren't expecting a storm, and it came upon them quickly. And sometimes that happens in life, but I'm thankful that he hears our cries. And when Jesus was asleep down in the boat, imagine one of these boats. These are replicas of the first century boats, and imagine Jesus being asleep. It didn't faze him a lot. He wasn't startled or surprised. And friend, he is not surprised or startled by your condition or your circumstance today. What you're going through, God already knew it was coming, and he already knows he's going to lead you through it. He's going to calm the troubled waters of your soul, too. Listen to this song we wrote called Your Cries, the Lord Will Master. Crossing the calm sea with Jesus, the disciples were getting consumed. The wind started finally blowing, but he was asleep in the storm. Does he not care that we perish? We're so helpless and we're so afraid. But Jesus arose when they called him, and he said to them, where is your faith? Because you prayed all night, because you held on with all of your might, child, your cry have awoken the Master. Oh, he knows your voice. Lift your hand, it's time to rejoice. Child, your cries have awoken the Master.
It's my hit.
Will it hit you without any? The storm of your life had begun, seeing no hope in the distance. You're so frightened and there's nowhere to run. And by now your vessel is spilling, and you're thinking that you'll surely drown. You've cried out for help from the Savior. You prayed all night, because you held on with all of your might. Child, your cries have awoken the Master. For he knows your voice. Lift your hand, it's time to rejoice. Child, your cries the Master.
Love this part right here.
Oh, you're up there worried, but he's fast asleep. The winds are so deadly, and the water's so deep. But try to be patient, because soon he'll bring peace. Just one word from his voice, and it all must cease.